Hello, Andrew Harley here with an OMSI 2 video. Today we are driving the Masterbus street deck. I don't think it's a street deck. I think this one's the B5, judging by the steering wheel. I think we're on the B5, which is the Volvo. So we'll be driving Route 5, which is from Windhaven bus station or bus interchange. The four's just come in, you can see it there. He's now gone out of service because we're taking over his route 5. So yep, bye bye driver, disappear into the wilderness, and we're off to Grainsford bus station, stand A. So a timetable, it's Windhaven interchange, 17:54, so we've got just a little under 7 minutes, and we arrive at stand A at 18:16. So 18:16, it's about a 20-minute drive, hopefully. Anyway, get the engine fired up. That should already be set up. Yep, nice and easy. I've used one of these in real life. I used to work for TLC, which had these first before First Bus in Yorkshire. So, well, we didn't have the QR code scanner or the pay via card. We only had the scanner. So, but the printer's the same. Well, let's get headlights on. Reset our view. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Bit loud. Right, I'm going to shut up now and we're gonna head in, go around, onto the stand 5 minutes before, pick up, leave, and then head on our way. So, hope you enjoy the ride and see you at the end.
Good day, driver. Morning, sweetie.
Hello.
Oh my god!
This is amongst the worst driving I've ever experienced.
Hey, driver.
Day driver.
Hello, mate. Hello, mate.
the day driver.
I Okay, there we are. Greenthorpe bus station, stand A. So, quite a few corners were tight. That newspaper that's in the aisle. Messy gits. So, not a bad drive and all that. I mean, braking in this, because of sometimes where the game lags a bit, and it's sort of like you push the brake pedal and all that, and then it lags, and then you go, oh, hold on a minute, and then you end up pushing way too hard. Apart from that, it's not a bad drive over. Not bad, considering I've been away for quite a while. Oh, you can pick up rubbish. Yay! Not bad interior. Excuse me for yawning. So anyway, we're only, what, between two and three minutes late getting here. Ain't too bad. So anyway, that was the Volvo B, well, the Gemini B5TL. That was the, I think that was the ZF gearbox version. That was on Route 5 from Windhaven to Greenthorpe. I hope you had a pleasant journey, and I'll see you in the next video when I can hopefully get some repaints for these, because at the moment we have the standard repaints, so I'm going to have a look, see if I can try and find some. Until then, see you all later. Drive safe and have fun.